even dealing with your attitude. TJ.
What?
So thank you, and hopefully three more years. Yeah, so my nephew's on the team, but what I appreciate is your passion for the sport, your inspiration to get these young men on the court, and just being a man and showing these young men how to be strong adults and men in life, and be good people and citizens in the world outside of basketball, and how education's important. It's critical to them even excelling before in high school. So thank you for being that inspiration in your life and their influence. Appreciate you.
MJ.
About 2 years ago, we coached Coach Otis and back in 2019.
MJ.
Yeah.
AC Phenoms on three. One, two, three.